What happened with your previous marriages?
I found somebody with more... Well, let's just say...
Good.
More to offer.